This is a tutorial on GMAT, the General Mission Analysis Tool Software of NASA, the open source one. So this tutorial is on a simple orbital transfer, where the spacecraft is transferred from a low Earth orbit to a geosynchronous orbit. So what's done is, in this mission, two burns are performed, right? One right here in the periapsis and right here, so that it maintains the geosynchronous orbit. So once we simulate this, this is how it's seen. To get a more closer view of the Earth.